Dear people of Korea, you are no longer required to dispose of your poo-stained pieces of toilet paper into your waste bins in your toilets. Thanks to the miracle of advanced technology and modern engineering, your nation's builders have now been equipping all new developments with drain pipes wide enough to allow the passage of even the most poo-stained pieces of toilet paper. As a matter of fact, the sewage pipes are in most cases wide enough to accommodate even a couple of sheets of wet tissue. In the past, during the early days of hygienic development, the sewage pipes were narrow and blockage often occurred, but that no longer is the case. So you no longer need to spend time sitting on the john while breathing the toxic fumes of poo stains, not of your own making, as they spill over from a garbage can placed right in front of your eyes, or sometimes just a little bit behind you. You can now rest assured in knowing that toilet paper has been specifically designed to quickly and efficiently disintegrate into a water-like texture, allowing you to safely drop your very own poo-stained pieces of toilet paper right into the toilet without having to worry of them piling up in a garbage can right in front of you. But wait, there is more. Perhaps this may be also a good time to talk a little bit about the wiping etiquette. When wiping, please make sure to use paper sparingly. It no longer is necessary to use an entire roll of toilet paper during one visit. Instead, using a few pieces will suffice in accommodating a few wipes, and thus avoiding the possibility of unnecessary drainage cloggage. And always remember to flush after you're done. And of course, to wash your hands. This message is brought to you by all the people who have to clean your poo-stained pieces of toilet paper, wondering why you didn't place these pieces in the toilet to begin with. Thank you all for listening. If you enjoyed this educational video on how to keep your toilets clog-free, then make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. More videos will be coming your way. See you in the next one.